Alright guys, here's a quick little video for you. It's basically just a stabilizer that I made for stabilizing, you know, wood, bone, basically whatever you want to do with it. I really made it for dying bone, but you know, it works well for stabilizing. All I did was I bought a brake bleeder from Harbor Freight. I don't know, it was about 20 bucks or so. And I just kind of went simple, got a pickle jar, used one of the fittings that come in it and hot glued it in the lid. Holds a good vacuum, works fine for me. I'll show you in action here. I just use wood hardener as a stabilizing fluid. Seems to work pretty good. All you do is basically put your piece that you want to stabilize, it's just simple, in here. Close it off pretty tight and then just start to pump it down. I don't know if you can see the bubbles or not, but get real good penetration out of there. And I just leave it sit for about an hour, something like that, on a piece of wood. It'll pump down to about 23 inches of mercury, and it'll hold it there. Then when you get done, you just, it's got a little pressure release button right here. You just hit that, takes the pressure off of it. And you can open your container and take out your sample. Usually when I dye bone, I have to leave it in there for about 5-6 hours. But just a little quick one for you guys. I hadn't made a video in a while, so I'll post some pictures of some of my latest works at the end. Thanks.